Now we will learn how to give a rough estimate and a closer estimate of the following. Now in this the number is 2,85,132 and 38,716. Whenever you have to find rough estimate, you will round off the number to the highest place of the smaller number. And the highest place of the smaller number is 10,000. In this number, the highest place is lakh, but we will round off the numbers to nearest 10,000, which is the highest place of the smaller number. So this place is to be checked. Which place is this? 1000. We have to check 1000 place in both the cases. In number 1, the 1000 place is 5 and it belongs to group 2. That means 1 will be added to 10,000 place and our number becomes 8 plus 1, 9. And rest of the digits will become 0 minus. Here 8 is the digit to be checked and 8 belongs to group 2. Again we will add 1 to 10,000 place. So it becomes 40,000. Now subtracting both the numbers we get 2,50,000, which is our answer. So this is the rough estimation of this difference. Now we have to do closer estimation. And I told you in the previous problem that whenever we have to do closer estimation, we always round off the numbers to nearest tens. That means we have to round off nearest tenth. We have to round off tenth place. And for this we will check ones place. In first number, ones place is 2, which belongs to group 1. That means there won't be any change in the tenth place. So the number will be 2,85,130. And subtracting this number. This is 6, belongs to group 2. That means 1 will be added to 10th place and number becomes 38,720. Subtracting both the numbers, we will get 46,410. Now this in rough estimation we get the number as 2,50,000 and in closer estimate we get the number as 2,46,410.